All new tonight, a burglary turned chase ends with the suspect on the run. And get this, right across the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Tonight, we have the dramatic video from when it all began.
If thugs are going to rob you, having a half dozen cameras to record their every move kind of makes the hassle of the heist a touch easier to swallow.
They basically went into everything that we had, found a lot of money, and took some money, gained access to my father's office with the crowbar.
Bell's Nursery in Penn Hills is no stranger to the criminal mind, but the guys who broke in early this morning were organized, or so they thought.
They actually were caught on video surveillance on six different cameras. One guy came out of the wood line and the other guy came off of Route 380.
They were smart enough to wear masks and avoid the camera's direct line of sight. What they didn't know is that they had set off the nursery's silent alarm and that police were on their way, just in time to catch one suspect darting across the Pennsylvania Turnpike.
The camera, actually, the guy at the police station matches right up with the outfit that he's wearing on our cameras.
That suspect, 49-year-old Timothy Stance, was caught. The other is on the run tonight, accused of breaking and entering and stealing $500.
And as police continue their search for that second suspect tonight, Bell's Nursery says it plans to add even more cramped cameras so that next time, no one will get away.